There's some things you just don't say out loud, but every week that goes by that two Marines in dress blues did not come to my door is a good week.
Tonight on our first Heartland Heroes, the story of a military mom and how she lives day to day, knowing that both her sons may be in harm's way. Tonight on the 10 o'clock news.